Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and welcome back to the Jackhammer Road to the Show series here in MLB The Show 16 on the PS4. Now, I've taken over the game save for a little bit here from Junk Gaming Videos, so I'm actually the one playing it and editing, recording, doing commentary, all that stuff. Kind of taking over the reins for a little bit. So we come in with Jackhammer today, coming off a four-hit game. Stretching out those legs as he gets ready to take on the Colorado Rockies in this one. 21-11 is the Dodgers' record. 14-19 for the Rockies. Not a good start for them. Here is a ball hit to center field, and it's going to be caught. Pretty much hit it right at the center fielder. And that inning is over. Let's go to the fourth inning now, 1-1. And that pitch, oh, he thought it was going to be called a ball, but he's rung up right there, and he's got some words for the umpire. Let's take a look. Is Hammer right on this call? I don't know. I think you almost have to swing the bat right there because a lot of umpires are going to ring you up on that. So it's 4-3 now. Dodgers in the lead. This ball is hit high in the air. You got two runners on. When all is said and done, this ball is staying in the ballpark. It's going to be caught. Just a long fly ball out. Out in the field now, trying to preserve this 4-3 lead. Double play ball. Looks like it. There's one and there's two. They turn two quite easily on that grounder. Started by Jackhammer. Same 4-3 score when he comes to the plate again in the eighth inning. He's 0-3. Hasn't been able to contribute yet to the offense. Could this at bat be different? Let's find out with one out. He is going to hit that to center field and it's out there for a single. So whether he produces a run here or not, at least he's gotten a hit tonight. Let's see what he does on the base pass now. 3-1 count with one out. He's taken off, and he is going to be safe. That ball goes into center field. He gets up, and he wants to take third. The throw there is not in time. So putting pressure on the defense by stealing, making him throw the ball all over the place. However, they don't score a run, and they allow Colorado to tie this up. There's a force at second base keeping this at 4-4. Let's see in the 10th inning now a chance for the Rockies. This is a throw by Hammer, and going to get him in time. Nice strong throw, showing off his arm. And he will come up now with a chance to send everybody home happy. In the bottom of the 10th, he didn't exactly connect there. The pitcher will handle that and throw him out. And unfortunately, for the Dodgers, the Rockies score three in extras and win the game 8-5. Jackhammer just 1-for-5 in this game. Not exactly what he was hoping to accomplish coming in. Came off a four-hit game. This one was a little bit more of a struggle, and they lose. And unfortunately, they've got a four-game losing streak going right now, which is not a good thing when you've got Arizona breathing down your neck in the division just a couple games back. So we want to keep them at bay. It's 1-0 Colorado right now. There's a line drive right at the second baseman. So even when he's hitting the ball hard, it's not really getting him much right now. 2-2 game. And another at-bat that's not going to go real well. Just a dribbler back to the pitcher. And Hammer is struggling a bit. Dodgers are up 4-2, however. And this one is ripped on the left field line. That's more like it. Looks like an extra base hit to me. Hammer is going to be into second standing up as he hits that one down the left field line. Maybe a sign that he's getting that swing right again. Nice job by Hammer right there. Let's see a replay as he's able to pull this pitch and get himself two bags down in the corner there. Okay, so Hammer on to see him settle into second base as quick as he can. This game ends up being a 4-2 Dodgers win that breaks their four-game losing streak. 1-for-4 is Jack Hammer with the double. And we will move forward now out of this series and into a set against Philadelphia for three games, sending Clayton Kershaw to the mound. Forget losing streaks. We want to try to start a winning streak here today. And with Kershaw going to the mound, we've got a very real chance at doing just that. Let's see how he fares against the Phillies today. Well, we got no score in the third inning. This ball is in the hole. Nice play by Hammer, who gathers himself and a strong throw to first to get the out. Showing his range right there at short. Nice job. Not spectacular, but very steady. So bottom of the third now, no score. This ball hit the center field, and it's got a chance to get out of here, and it does. Home run to center field for Jack Hammer. It's a solo shot. I believe that's his 19th on the season, and he gets the crowd all perked up here at Dodger Stadium with that shot right there. Anyone see Dodger films? I don't know. He can't film out there anymore. He's doing Road to the Show stuff like I am. Playing MLB The Show on YouTube. Anyway, shout out to Dodger Films. Maybe he makes the catch out here on a jackhammer home run sometime. Although this ball was out to center field, right center field, and he's usually out in left field, I do believe. So, on the board is Jack Hammer and the Dodgers 1-0 lead, top of the fourth inning. This is going to be a ground ball that he charges in and throws quickly to get his man. Nice job again at short by Jack, fielding his position fairly well. 2-0 Dodgers now, and another at bat in the fifth inning, I believe that said, and there's a base hit to center field. So he homered, and this time around, he's going to move the runner up from first to third base. Good job producing yet again. Can the Dodgers add under their lead? Well, it's already 3-0. He's at third base, and that is a hit in the gap. Hammer will score. Runner behind him is going to score. Is that Puig? Yeah. Got a couple runs coming home, and the Dodgers strengthening their lead. This is going to send them to a 5-2 victory. Kershaw does get the win, and we got a little two-game winning streak going now. Much better than losing four in a row. Gets congratulations in the dugout right there from the manager. And they take 2 of 3 from the Phillies. So now we're on to Chicago. I actually had another game recorded in that Phillies series where Hammer went 4 for 4 in the finale. Yeah, I lost my footage, so let's take my word for that. He hit home run number 20 in the season. Now they go to Wrigley Field to take on the Cubs, and that's a long at-bat, but not a good result as he pops it up. Catcher's going to find that ball and make the play. Something was up with the pitcher on that play, though, as it looks like he injured his shoulder throwing the pitch. He's going to have to come out of the game, so the starter already gone, and the Cubs forced to go to the bullpen early. 1-0 Dodgers in the second inning. That could be a double play ball. 1-2. Easy does it right there to get their twin killing. And the Cubs are down in their half of the inning. Let's go on a further play in the top of the third. And this is a pitch that he's going to take the opposite field. It's high. It's deep. And it is going to get out of here. Wasn't sure if it was going to carry on out or not, but it does. Solo home run, Jack Hammer. I believe that's number 21 on the season now. And there you go. Dodgers put another one on the board. Let's take a look at the instant replay. No, let's not. They're throwing the ball back on the field as they like to do. In the bleachers here at Wrigley Field, it's a tradition and it's kind of neat to see it in the game. So we get that instead of a replay, which is kind of refreshing to see. Anyway, Hammer comes up with a single to center field in his next at bat. So home run, single. Been seeing that pattern for a couple games now. And he is by far and away the team's hit leader right now. 4-1 Dodgers. He's going to try to steal. No, we got a hit and run on. This ball's hit deep and off the fence. And because he got started on the pitch, Hammer scores easily on the play. The double brings him home. Aggressive base running right there. And Puig takes care of the rest. 5-1 now. As he's teasing, holding the runner close, and oh my, that is a nice double play right there. We see the replay coming up on this. He flipped it straight out of his glove over to Hammer, who completes the double play. Very nifty defense up the middle for the Dodgers. 5-1, still your score. Here's a chance to field that one in the hole. Strong throw again, is able to get him. Again, not spectacular, but very solid for Jack Hammer. It's 7-5. Cubs coming back right here. They're going to intentionally walk Jack Hammer in this at-bat. So take your base, Jack. No need for that bat anymore. Let's see how this thing ends up. It is a 7-6 win. The Cubs come back but cannot complete the comeback all the way. Jack Hammer, 2 for 4 with the home run in the victory. So after losing 4 straight games, we've now won 4 out of 5, and another game here at Wrigley against the Cubs. Cubs below 500. Very different from the real-life Cubs right now, who are killing it. This ball hit the right center field. I don't think anyone's going to catch up to that. As a matter of fact, it gets over the fence. I was thinking gapper and an extra base hit. Well, that ball stayed up long enough to get over the fence and get him his 22nd home run of the season. 396 feet is the distance, and he needed just about all of it to clear the fence. Replay? Yep, They're not throwing the ball back this time, at least not in a cutscene. So we get to see the replay of this swing and connecting into the bleachers. Right center field, deep. And, just a couple rolls out. So there you go. Line drive variety home run there. 1-0 Dodgers on the strength of that jackhammer home run. Hey, he liked it so much he could do it again. Left center field. That's gone. Second home run of the day. This one a two-run shot. And he's now got 23 on the year. By the way, those are piling up at a very fast rate here. He could make a run at the home run record if he keeps this up this season. I don't know. It's kind of hard to keep consistent on that kind of a pace throughout the year. But he certainly is tearing it up to start things out. That ball, again, out of the friendly confines. So 7-5 Cubs, though they've come back. So despite two home runs, he finds himself needing to do it again here to get his team within a run. It hits the ball well, but the second baseman makes a nice play, throws from his back, and gets him to end the game. The Cubs, yeah, it looked like they were going to get beat, but nope, that's not the case. They end up winning this game in comeback fashion. That's tough luck for the Dodgers as they had an early 5-0 lead. The Dodgers do come back the next day and win and take 2 out of 3 against Chicago. So it'll be against St. Louis and the Yankees coming up next. And then they play Arizona, the second place team in the division. Come on back for more Jack Hammer. Leave a like, subscribe. We'll see you next time. Thanks for watching videos here on SGU. Go ahead and subscribe on YouTube at Sports Gaming Universe. Follow me on Twitter at NotasFan for all the latest info. And go ahead and check out that official Facebook page as well. Looking for SGU merchandise? SportsGamingUniverse.Spreadshirt.com is a place. All summer long, I'm partnering with FanDuel to bring you some fun daily fantasy sports action. Go to FanDuel.com/SportsGamingUniverse and use the promo code SGU to get a free entry into a 50-50 league. That's FanDuel.com/SportsGamingUniverse.